Okay. So when we're starting here with third on the seventh fret, then we come back to first finger, it's a hammer on there, then we go slide up here, reach the second finger. Now that lick up top is a whole step bend. Come down here to second string, hold the first finger because you come right back. And one of the things that really helps that is that notice that where my first finger is up against the other string, if possible. If that's too much for right now, we can refine it later. Don't worry about it now, but see how I'm muting that string so I don't get any open string. Same there, same there, and so on. So that. Last one, we could add this is take that bend it whole step, let it drop, pull off, and just pinch over. Okay?